Introduction. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the EveryWear 2024.2 New Features Tutorial. EveryWear provides an easy optimization function for garments made in CLO and Marvelous Designer, making them ready for digital spaces like games, the metaverse, and entertainment. You can find the EveryWear Basics tutorial at the link above. In this tutorial, we will introduce the new features of EveryWear 2024.2 UI update. The position of EveryWear has been updated. The icon that was previously located in the upper right corner has now moved under the Connect tab in the main menu. Show wireframe. In the garment rendering modes on the left side of the 3D window, a new option, Show Wireframe, has been added under the garment rendering options. This makes it easier to understand the mesh structure at a glance and work more efficiently. Auto rigging quality upgrade. The accuracy of auto rigging has been remarkably improved with the release of CLO 2024.2. You can now achieve higher quality rigging results, especially in areas that typically require more adjustments, such as the armpits and areas around the crotch. Thickness. A thickness feature has been added to allow for realistic garment thickness representation. To apply thickness, select the pattern and go to the property editor on the right. Under Geometry, edit the properties by following these steps. In the Add Thickness Rendering section, set the preferred thickness value for your pattern. Please make sure that the thickness is only visible when thick textured surface is selected in the 3D window. In the extrusion direction, you can select your preferred direction for the thickness. Choosing both applies thickness to both the front and back of the pattern. Forward applies thickness to the front side, while backward applies it to the inner side. In the Face Visible option, specify which side of the face you want to display based on the normal direction. Front face will show the front side, back face will show the reverse side, and seam face will reveal the side that overlaps with the seam line. Side geometry. You can adjust the curvature to control how rounded the edges are. The closer the value is to 100, the rounder the edges will look, while a value closer to 0 will make the edges sharper. The resolution lets you set the number of divisions for the side mesh. The default value is 6, but you can set it between 0 and 10. Setting it to 0 will remove the entire side mesh. A minimum resolution value of 2 is required for the curvature to take effect. Additionally, you can use the Edit Pattern tool to apply different resolution values to individual segments by clicking each line segment. Tip: since the default resolution value for all patterns is set to 6, we recommend either lowering it below 6 or removing the thickness by setting it to 0 if you want to optimize the mesh. Mask brush. The mask brush feature lets you mask specific areas of the garment, allowing you to retain only the desired parts and export optimized garment data. To use the tool, click the brush icon next to Polygon Optimization to enter the Mask Brush tab. The front and back tabs refer to the 2D pattern view, though both sides can be masked in the 3D window. Choose a mode to add or subtract masked areas. Adjust the size to control the brush diameter. Selecting Clear All Masks removes entire masks applied to the front or back views. Pressing Reset will return the mode and size to their defaults, while Exit will close the Mask Brush window and return to the EveryWear interface. Weight Brush, smooth multiple joints. the smooth weight brush for multiple joints has been added, making joint weight adjustment easier than before. This smooth brush works across all joints, smoothing each vertex's joint weight in coordination with surrounding vertex joint weights without needing joint selection. This feature works like selecting all joints in the single brush, allowing for smooth adjustments of joint weights at each vertex while maintaining a total joint weight of 1. To use the brush, select the brush tool, then in weight mode, choose smooth multiple joints under blend mode. Adjust the strength, size, focal, and depth values as desired, then click and drag to apply to the model. Sculpt brush, fix intersection. This feature is particularly useful when mesh intersections occur between the avatar and the garment, or between different garments, as it can be challenging to resolve these issues with conventional brushes. To apply, select the brush tool, then in sculpt mode, choose blend mode, fix intersection. Adjust the strength, size, focal, and depth values as desired, then click and drag to apply to the model. This feature automatically resolves intersecting areas between the garment and avatar or between different garments. UV packing upgrade. The fidelity and advanced placement options have been added to the UV packing. Under the Material tab, click the Pack UVs button to enter the UV packing tab. Fidelity sets UV accuracy on a scale from 1 to 5. Setting it to 1 will simplify the UV pieces, resulting in faster placement, but potentially lower packing quality. On the other hand, setting it to 5 will arrange the pieces in their original shapes, yielding higher packing quality, but with a slower processing time. Enabling the advanced placement applies a variety of layout methods, minimizing empty spaces for more precise arrangement. However, this may increase the packing time. Upload, thin and thick. The thin and thick options have been added to the export options window. By default, all patterns have a resolution value of 6 applied. If you don't want to add thickness to the garment, select thin in the export options before exporting. However, if you want to apply thickness values or have specifically added thickness to the garment, choose the thick option when exporting.